Tonsillitis in children is very common, and symptoms can include swollen, red, and sore tonsils at the back of your child's throat, pain when swallowing, swollen and painful glands in their neck, a high temperature of 38 degrees or more, and it can make them feel like they have a bad cold or flu. Tonsillitis usually clears up on its own after 3 to 4 days, but you can help ease your child's symptoms at home by making sure they are getting plenty of rest, drinking cool drinks to soothe their sore throat, sucking on ice lollies, and taking paracetamol or ibuprofen. Do not give aspirin to children under 16. A pharmacist can also help you with advice and may suggest treatments such as throat sprays and antiseptic solutions. Go to 111.nhs.uk, or if your child is under 5 years old, call 111 if they have any of the following more severe symptoms: pus-filled spots or white patches on their tonsils, a sore throat so painful it's difficult to eat and drink, or they feel hot and shivery. These can be symptoms of a more serious problem. 111 will direct you to the best place to get medical help. You should also contact 111 if your child has a long-term medical condition or a weakened immune system and you think they have tonsillitis. Call 999 if your child has a severe sore throat that quickly gets worse, has difficulty breathing, has swelling inside their mouth, is unable to fully open their mouth, is unable to swallow at all, or is drooling. These could be signs of an emergency. Contact your GP practice if your child's symptoms don't improve within 4 days, or they keep getting tonsillitis. For more information about tonsillitis, click the link to the NHS website.